Oh God, it's not wrong. Yeah, but no disrespect here, I think. I think these two are just two good-natured competitors who are just trying to work towards a title. After all, Ryza lost her first chance at the Imperial title, so I think she's working her way back up to get to it. Karina's just working her way out of a hole. Okay, always. Clothesline misses. Oh, dog. Hey, it's not jobbing as long as it's not like what Ulta did. Collar and elbow, but I would assume Karina's got more strength. Yeah. Kick to the chest. That's where another dropkick and gets dropped herself. Kicks her in the gut. Holy shit, it's a fucking all these headbutts. Ryza doesn't really fight wrestling terms, it's more just dirty roughhouse fighting. Yeah. the headlock just lands her on her face. Couple legs locked up. And stretches the head and the arm. Time for the X Factor. Another big spear. It's not like she's hugging her, but oh well. She's gotta go easy on a kid. Power of World Rises, I never asked. Ooh! We don't ask how old the talent is, we just find them if they ask. Very open company. No lawsuits either. No insurance. Don't have any money, so nobody bothers. Whoa! The clothesline dumps them both out on the outside. Karina's going up top. She stops and just waits. I think she realizes that she might severely injure her if she did what she was gonna do. Combos. And slams her into the turnbuckle of the German out of it. Some strength. Fisherman bridge. Almost a three. Catches just one leg out of both legs. I feel like that would have been messier in real life. But the elbow goes behind. German suplex, a lot of strength here. Karina with the uppercut! Now, Karina goes up. She gets tossed down. Uh-oh. Super kick! But that's all she wrote for Karina.